Nigga!
Mario Terrell will hit next.
Leading off for Altoona, the center fielder, Mario Terrell.
Hey, get your pitch up there and do something with it. Let's go.
In the air to center, Fox drifts towards it. Makes the grab, one down. Almost got the inning started with a bang on that fastball. I'm sure he wishes he could have put that over the wall. One out and the base is empty.
The center fielder, Mario Terrell.
Now a tapper that rolls foul. This out to center. Fox drifting towards this one. Makes the catch for the out.
Now batting. Shortstop. Alika.
We're back here at the ballpark. We head to the bottom of the fifth inning. Now, Aaron Bracha. Bracha goes 5'11", 22 years old, and he's a native of Venezuela. Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. Nice grab on the run. And there's one down.
Now batting, catcher, Kobe. Now batting, the center fielder, Mario Terrell.
And takes low for ball one. Slice to right, and foul ball.
There you go, let it fly now.
One ball, one strike, here's the pitch. This one to right, Prees gets under it, and makes the simple catch.
Now that shortstop, Alika Williams.
Go ahead, run at second.
The center fielder, Mario.
Popped up. The shortstop in position. Makes the catch, and that'll end the inning. So no runs here on a base hit. No errors. One left on base. Home half of inning number 8 straight ahead. And there is no score. On to the bottom of the 8th. Here's the center fielder, Jake Fox. One-two pitch. In the air to left center. One away. Well, he certainly wasn't willing to wait around. Just barely missed hitting that first pitch fastball out of here. So two down. Now at the plate, Mario Terrell. And swing and miss.
All one's the count.
Foul ball there.
Hey, need you right now. Keep it going.
One ball.
In the dirt. No movement on the bases. Now a ball and two strikes. Already 3 runs have scored this inning. Here in extra innings.
Hey, your turn. Drive me. Watch up first.
Chop to third. Furman. They limit the damage here. So they get three runs, one hit, an error, and a runner left. Midway here in the 10th, the curve out front, 3-0. Not much to speak about, but always good to get a team win.
Just the mention of your name seems to drive.